Guys, I gotta break down this operation for you. The Gimp, he was a friend of mine, but he's gone apocalypse now on us. He's too far gone. We're gonna have to do something. I've got an assortment of gear. I said I had a special set of skills that I didn't want to employ on the Gimp, but that shit happens, you know. First of all, I'm gonna start off. I had a friend in Norway, Special Forces, send me some gear. It's my Norwegian battle helmet. This is what I'm gonna wear during this operation. Also, Norwegian Special Forces battle axe with platinum edge by Horton Knives. The Gimp. I mean, when you get that into the Gimp, we can hook him out. We can smoke him out. We can hook him out. We're gonna do what we can. The best pocket knife ever made. Spyderco Military. This will be my EDC during this operation. The bait. The coveted Warlock. Decapitation device made by Sheath Gimp Knife Works. He likes this shit like, I don't understand, but he loves the fantasy, the triple serrated, the grooving. It's drawn to him. High-tech weaponry. We've got the Gimp musket, like I said, this is one shot, one kill, 50 cal. Just like Carlos Hathcock, you know, one shot, one kill with the Gimp, with bayonet attached. And last but not least, we have the Gimp Claymore. I constructed this of highly secretive ingredients that you. You know, like I said, it's nothing illegal. It's just a special formula that I made up to get the Gimp. Basically, it's a mixture of Coors Light and things like that. They're just not quite stable. You know, baking soda, Coors Light, apple vinegar, Masakill, things like that. Like I said, he must be stopped. The Gimp must go down. Well, I'll tell you what, man. This is serious business. It's come to my knowledge that there were subversive tactics by the Gimp. Once said, a New Orleans pimp wouldn't be caught dead with a pearl-handled pistol. These are made of ivory. There's a lot of wisdom in that. But what I found when going through the Gimp stings, because we must know our enemy, secret documents, designs, things, fantasy shit, triple serrations, and most of all, something that makes me sick to my stomach all this time has been just running him down and hurting his feelings. I found out the real truth. Makes me sick. We're gonna do what we can. We gotta get him out of that lake, back to this cage where we can keep him contained and under control. I've gotta go bomb. I love the smell of Gimp shit in the morning. I tell you what,
Gimp, you need to come out of this lake. We've tried everything we can to make this a peaceful type operation. Cowards. I'm dealing with cowards.
Yeah. Boy, you ready to sign?
I still ain't a signing.
It's gonna be hell to pay.
War is hell.
All right, then. This is what you really want.
You're still not my father.
Yeah, your daddy was a midget on a fucking Shetland pony.
What? Don't you
heard me.
Don't you talk about my mama. She ain't with no midgets.
Yes, she was, boy. I didn't give it from you. A Norwegian midget.
No way.
Yeah.
No ponies.
Yeah.
Bull.
No bull.
You're alive. I hate you.
I still love you, boy. Come out of that pond before it's too late.
I got a word to say to you before this goes down. My mama ain't no midget sexer. No way.
I'm afraid so, boy.
You go to hell.
I'll tell you what. I'm fixing to end this shit. I'll get you, you bastard.
Oh, you shot me, you asshole.
Good, you little bastard.
That hurt. That hurt my feelings.
Hurt your feelings?
Yeah, it hurt my feelings. I got something to tell you.
Tell her.
It ain't worth my time. Stay away from me with that bayonet. I've already got a damn half inch hole in me. I'd hate to have to still whoop your old ass.
I'll rip your gizzard out, you little bastard.
I'd fuck you up. Even with this hole, boy. I got that. You can't fuck with it.
Hasta la vista, Gimp.